Well, beginning tomorrow, the Macon-Bibb County Transit Authority will undergo more changes due to a decline in riders. The Bellevue route will continue to run as scheduled from 5:25 a.m. until 7 p.m., but the Bellevue Express will be suspended until further notice. MTA also says during normal hours, 3 buses will run. Bus service will continue Monday through Saturday. Now, for a complete list of MTA bus schedules and routes, visit the MTA website.